All right, here's part three of the custom triple bunk install. We did have a few measuring snafus along the way, but Jimmy quickly adjusted and made it work. Then it was family time and we all came together to paint the bunks and the walls. Our goal was to finish this entire thing in 24 hours, so make sure to check out part four to see if we did it.